nails are still. Oh my gosh, our nails look cute together. Bruh.
You get the bag and fumble it, I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Straight off the lot, 300 cash, and the car came with a blunt in it. Little mama a thot, and she got ass, and she gon' fuck up a bag.
Mama,
see my runway walk?
Yeah.
Go off.
In her natural habitat.
Okay.
It's an
Aaliyah.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Ah. 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 What?
Where'd they go?
Oh. Hold up, hold up. Let's get this. This is what they want us to do. Welcome to my home. This is my bathroom. I get dressed here, you know, every day. This is my shower.
Freaking
awesome. Come on, come on. MTV Cribs.
Vogue.
This is my closet.
Your closet?
This is my closet, yeah. Come on, MTV Cribs. Yeah.
These are
wonderful. I need two beds because, you know, sometimes I want to sleep on this one. Sometimes I want to sleep on this one.
She got enough money.
This is my dresser and my mirror to do my makeup in the morning.
It's multiple mirrors, though.
And I always have my candles lit. Get in there. I like them myself, you know what I'm saying? Lit.
But this one, come on, MTV, not lit.
MTV, don't do that. Don't do that. This is where I eat with my family.
Okay.
This is my
couch. Oh. Couch.
What do you use this couch for?
This is my chase. I lay on this. This is my outside. I'm not gonna do all of that because. And this is my jacuzzi tub.
Is that your pet right there flying around?
This is my pet. His name is Marcus.
Okay. It's a Nat.
It's a Nat. Marcus.
Nat named Marcus. You should have said Natalie.
Ew, no. Yeah, his name is Marcus.
Why'd you think of Marcus?
This is come on, MTV. This is my fridge, you know. I was keeping stock. That's my mother.
It's really nice in here. Ladies, we're not coming this way. We're going to show you the rest of the property.
Yeah.
You ready? All right. Go ahead and go this way.
Oh, and it's the bathroom. Oh, that was so funny. Okay, he laughed. He thought it was funny. My glasses always fog up when I come outside.
People laugh when they're uncomfortable.
My glasses always fog up when I come outside. And you know, I walk through here every day just to get me a nice view.
Mm-hmm. Some Instagram pics are here? Question mark.
And now we're about to go to the ocean.
You need a stick.
I told you. Sometimes I come in here at night. I don't like it to be too loud, too much noise.
So you come out here?
Yeah.
Okay. Fantastic.
Our spa is over that way, on that end.
You gotta see the water. You gotta be.
You know, the paparazzi always stuff at me, you know, so, come on. Yeah, so, basically, this is my crib. If you want to turn around and get the full crib, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's how big it is.
You gotta say this my house and I live here.
Yeah. This is my house and I live here. Let me come show you my, what is that?
Ocean?
Canoe?
Your ocean?
My canoe. Oh, and we got some little swingy things.
They're called hammocks?
Hammocks. We got hammocks.
I'm her tour guide, so, yeah.
No, you're not.
It's her house.
Okay. Look at that. Get this. You got this? You got this in there? You getting this?
Oh, yeah. I already agree. We'll do all this.
Sometimes, I like to, you know, come up under here.
Your hair is stuck.
Okay, my hair is stuck. Mm-hmm. This is my waterfall. How
How much did that cost?
Can you stop recording and taking pictures?
Oh no, I'm taking pictures on my phone.
Right there.
Waterfall.
Sometimes when I'm really down, I take one of these and I just go out.
Shut up.
Wish up.
My safety first, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So you just let people here?
Yeah, okay.
These are all my friends.
This is my security box to make sure that there's no strangers on the perimeter.
You just say you let people in.
Excuse me.
She said that we're
strangers.
Her friends.
They my friends.
What's their name?
Marcus, Devin, Sean.
Marcus, like the name.
So MTV Cribs, we have live entertainment every night. So we're coming back here tonight. We're gonna go to my other. What are you doing? Hello, MTV Cribs. We're about to go to my other house. Come on, get my pool. Get my pool.
I ain't got it.
Oh, yes, I can't wait.
And
you know, green is my favorite color, so I had to get these seats.
Right behind me. And you know, they say painting heals the soul, so I had to have, you know, Angela over there with the paints. And sometimes I go over there with her.
Pero ¿cuál es el problema?
Careful, watch your step, watch your step. And you know, sometimes my friends be bringing bringing their kids over, so I be having a little, you know, the little kids. That's Samantha and Margaret.
Oh.
Come on.
Come on.
And sometimes people like to play golf. I don't really like golf, but here you go. And then that's my boats over there. Okay. All of those I let people rent. That's how I live. People be renting my boats. That's my money, my income.
Oh, for some boat renting?
Yeah. Girl, I charge $1,000 a boat.
Wow. Yeah.
My spa, where I get, you know, massaged and stuff, because I be having stressful days. Stressful days count for stressful ways.
What?
Where you belong. You know what I'm saying?
You can't even see your work.
And this is the real big one. Like, if I'm having a cookout, I might just, you know, tell my family come out here so we can see the water a little bit. And we be having a grill, like, right here. You know, the grill be right here. Like, right here. And then we be having the food.
You be having the food in the middle?
Oh, this one. That's my friend Kevin boat. I don't know why he's here.
Kevin?
Yeah, he's sprinkling off his boat. He probably just came to say hello. This one boat right here, though.
Is your boat?
Yeah, this one mine.
You want to go ahead and get on? We can go ahead and get on and
pick up our shoes. Oh, we can get on?
Uh-huh.
I mean, of course we can get on. It's my boat.
Because you guys, anybody gets a member? Our resorts has access to yachts.
Oh, for real? Oh, yeah, so my yachts, you know.
You get discounts? All our members for this
don't listen to nothing he's saying.
Our spas, discounts to yachts, discounts to sea jet skis.
Describe this part. That's Marvin.
His name is not Marvin.
Oh.
Okay.
This is where I drive.
You drive with me?
Sometimes I drive, sometimes Marvin. And yeah, you know, nice view, nice place, MTV Cribs. You know what I'm saying? I know you wish you were me.
Oh.
And yeah. Excuse me. No. When people get on your YouTube channel, they be like,
I'll write them down when we get there.
Girl, bye.
No, we're gonna do everything on that list.
Anyway, I'm trying to show them that.
Yeah,
Okay, so he said there are crocodiles in here, y'all. So I just want to film this in case something, you know, I can get it all on tape.
Where?
You see?
You saw?
Yeah. Those are crocodiles?
Uh-uh. We're too low for all of this.
Look inside the hole.
Yeah, they're all in there.
No. They're all? Like, how many when you say all?
Like, I didn't count.
Oh, was that a Ferris wheel?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, it's supposed to be really beautiful.
What is it called? Story time. This is why I'm scared of Ferris wheels. So I got on a Ferris wheel one time when I was in Ocean City, and I was with somebody, doesn't matter, and they didn't want to get on with me, and so I got on by myself, and this little kid got on with me. And he kept like jumping. And you know, in a Ferris wheel, you're just in a little bucket. So our bucket kept shaking when we got to the top because he was trying to see his mom. And like, I literally almost died. Like, I was so scared because we don't have seatbelts on the Ferris wheel. So I was really nervous. But... anything you want to say to the people? That boat that crashed? Excuse me? Is that one of your boats? Excuse me? We get on that boat? No thank you. We can stop right here and turn around. Oh, we coming in that? Oh, y'all, let me stop filming. We about to go in that. I don't know what that is.
You get the bag and fumble it, I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Straight off the lot, 300 cash, and the car came with a blunt in it. Lil' mama a thot, and she got ass, and she gon' fuck up a bag.